Warning, this video is intended for a mature audience. You understand? Viewer discretion is advised. Yay! All right, this is Billy Bob Tanley here, people. And this is a request from Mijumaru, and it was uploaded by Martha's T. Satcher or something. And the name of this video is YTP Slow Food Commercials Up Your Butthole. Okay, let's check it out. Yay. All right. After this, let's go eat some penis. Eat some penis? What the hell? What the fuck's wrong with you? What the fuck? Yeah. Wendy's fucking chicken. The sweet Wendy's fucking chicken. What? Yeah, with only 7 grams of fat, it's bigger and juicier now. Uh-oh. Where are you? Juice. What the fuck, well, man?
Who are you?
I'm you.
Yeah, who are you?
I'm so excited.
Is that what's his face?
Hey.
I can't tell because of the quality shit. What the fuck was that?
The new brownies with chewy brownie balls and peepees.
I'm afraid it's gonna say something else.
Sunday fucking sucks.
The hell?
Max, go get the paper.
Get the paper, bitch.
Max!
Oh, it's a dog.
Go get the fucking paper.
Oh, shit. A dog should fight back. Animal abuse. I don't get this meme of Mr. Krabs with the flamethrower. What the hell? What the fuck's going on here? Shit. I actually remember that commercial. It was disturbing. What the hell? You love the subs. No! Okay, as long as it's not that pony shit you're talking about. What the hell, man? I think I remember this commercial too. I feel like I've seen it. What the fuck?
Whoa, what happened?
Can you help us?
We're stuck in a rut.
What? Stuck in
Can
a rug? I'm trying to pay attention to captions and this at the same time.
No
it's hard to do.
No bacon, no cheese. I'd recommend buttermilk Shit. Biscuits. In my
buttermilk
us?
Biscuits in your ass. What the fuck? You get out of here, bitch. Sus, they had to say it. What?
Listen.
Speak up, please. I can't hear you.
Just the semen arouses your sense. When my firing goes.
I wish semen was eliminated. We shouldn't have the fucking have that shit inside of us anyway. There should be another way for people, you know, to produce and shit.
Fucking chicken becomes your passion. That is why men want to grill me.
They
want
to grill it.
That's good news.
The fuck?
And that is why men want to grill me. Master of the El Pollo Loco.
The what?
Your passion with any eight damn
what is that?
To the what the hell? Chicken cordon belt. The name's
okay, this is frying my brain cells.
Subway chicken is chit. James Gordon is the chicken irresistible.
What? Uh-oh. Oh, I guess that's it. So there you go, everyone. If y'all want to watch the original video, the link is in the description. Go check it out and shit. I'm getting the fuck out of here, so yeah. My name is Billy Bob Tanley, and I approve this message.